The ghosts of Henry VIII and his wives are believed to haunt the corridors of the Hampton Court Palace. Catherine Howard's shrieking has been heard by visitors alongside Jane Seymour's wistful appearances. In 2003, CCTV footage captured a new ghost, who was appointed the name Skeletor. The videos show him opening a fire door with extreme force. Security rushed the clock court where he was sighted, but he disappeared before they arrived on the scene.